Gears of War 2. You're going to want Mode 3. Turn on your controller. Found player 1. Click it once, twice, three times. For Gears of War 2, you're going to want to play in Mode 3. Wait for the match to start.
This war will be over in no time at this rate, and then you will be learning to speak.
There you go.